Hello, you champions of equality. 100 years ago, an incredible woman gave her life so that all people, including women and all races, could have the right to vote. She said, "The president says that women must be patient. But the only thing the Bible calls patient is an ass." To believe that we have no part in determining national events is to believe that women are not human beings. Unfortunately, 100 years later, we're still seeing some people treated as less than human. It is time to change that. 2020 marks the centennial of women winning the right to vote, and it's a powerful election year, a powerful time for change. And whether or not you're able to vote in this election, whether or not you even live here, you can have a positive impact. I'm Amy Walker, actress, writer, producer, and I'm thrilled to be working with four incredible historians and two nonprofit production companies to help bring a short piece of Inez Milholland's story to the screen to inspire people to vote. If equality is important to you, but maybe you don't have time to canvass and make phone calls and try and get people to vote, or you don't really want to do that, or don't really want to support a political ad campaign that might be partisan and mean-spirited, you can make a completely tax-deductible donation to support this little short piece of our history that can go be shareable and inspire people to use the rights that were so hard won by women and men in our country. I hope you'll take a moment and learn about Inez Milholland. She was so fascinating. She was a peace activist in World War I in Italy. She was a pro bono lawyer working to help people get off death row who were wrongfully accused. She was incredible, and I'm so excited to bring this little piece of her history to light. The film is called Into Light. You can learn more below and learn how you can be a part of our community. Thank you so much for your time. Thank you for being you and doing your part. I am thrilled to be using everything I have for positive change. Thank you, and may equality be our only reality.